Whoa. Well, if he must go for, but this, it's like nothing at the start. So what time you left? I was eat two. Oh, he must go before. We're in a head, my scuttle. At that time, felt like a Halloween pumpkin. I need wet wipes. And that was intense. But this, feeling it in my hands. It's like, inside my hands, is numerous vibrating devices, and it's pulsations going through my hands, going through my head, so my eyes have a blurred vision. Oh, you suffer. Five minutes off, but I've eaten a pepper. So the 5 minutes up, and I didn't finish the last part. Or the second pepper. Okay, I've been eating less spicy stuff. Pretty much what it's been, El Camino, geese pot, with food, some Samyang cheese. It's the sauces I've been saving to do review videos, which I've been putting off. So basically, I've lowered my tolerance and just dumped to the deep end. I was going to try talking at first, but my phone didn't mucusy. Before that clear, don't mean his mucus my throat to my nose. Whoa. As you can see, these seeds appear to be thicker than the ghost peppers. Ghost peppers seeds upon appearance similar to the bird's eye peppers. They're small, slim, kind of flattish. This, these are bolding. Slightly inflamed. Well, cannot finish a second pepper. Nearly 7 minutes. I'll see how I feel. Maybe on a 10th minute. But I'm going to finish the last part of this one. Oh. Yes. The original plan was, I was going to eat two of these peppers. Chocolate Trinidad Moruga Scorpions. And I was going to drink a bottle of L's El Camino by Geepot. And I thought, I'll see how I get on with the peppers. Well, at some stage, I will drink a bottle of Eastbot El Camino. However, that is going to be a separate video. I don't know of a date. I'm putting off doing this one. Right. So I'm nearly at 9 minutes. I'll wait till the 9th minute to finish this last part. However, I ain't drank no milk, I ain't drank no anything, as you've seen. Right. Sorry about blowing my nose there. Last part. I think my mistake there was lots of little bites and too much chewing. I really want to have the second pepper. Well, I just ate before I did this, so I didn't bother doing anything for summer. And I think I might throw up the pepper and my food. I don't want to do that. Right. So I'm going to wait till 12 or 13 minutes. Maybe 15. And then end this video. I thought, eat the pepper, boom, fast. 5 minutes after burn, boom, done. No. This is a creeper. Try this. Well, if you do, do some build up. Eat some ghost peppers, maybe have some sauces, some days, build up towards it. Don't just jump in a deep end after low enough. Oh, I feel that in my heart. My forehead again. Oh. I was thinking maybe I'll name this video my suffering, the pain, but I think I'll call it my inner skull vibration. Ooh. Pulsation. My hand. The needles. I'm here in a second to echo. Maybe another day, but not in this video. Eyes done. And I'll wait 15 minutes. Nearly 14. And I'm going to end this video. I did not swear. At least I don't believe I swore. It's an out of body experience. I'll watch it through. Check to see if I swore. Them. I do not like my nose running like a tap. If I do this again, maybe toilet paper, maybe better than wet wipes. But this is close to hand. So again, about being gross like that. Right. I'm signing out in 5, 4, 3, 2, now.